Manzano Book Club welcomes you to the Chapter 1 sample of Big Shot Bill, the inspirational short story by D. Darrell Turner and Jaleesa Sargent. Chapter 1. He'd been providing golf lessons and teaching golf classes to the neighborhood youth for at least 6 months and desperately needed the money. Maybe even more than needing money, he needed a real-life intervention, as in a real move of God. In fact, it would help if God himself could somehow come down from heaven and touch his entire mind, body, and spirit. Then again, maybe that wouldn't even help an old wretched soul like his. As he sits on the toilet of a dirty park restroom smoking a joint, he closes his eyes and releases the smoke with a slow and calm exhale. Can you picture that in your mind? The old golf legend Billy Bookman? Well, not exactly the Billy Bookman that many would remember now that he's in his 50s, all scruffy looking and depressed. His stomach is way bigger than his chest, with his skin now beige, pale, and withered with gray hairs galore. He's just not the sex symbol he used to be. He suddenly heard someone come into the restroom. Frustrated, he put out his joint using the sole of his shoe. Lifting himself from the pot, he flushed the toilet and exited the restroom to head towards the practice field. "Jesus the Christ," Bill said as Paul tapped him on the shoulder from out of nowhere. "You scared the hell out of me."
"Oh yeah? Well, you should be scared."
Paul wasn't exactly the confident type. He was somewhat of a short, pint-sized, timid old white guy. However, in this situation, he was pissed off and he definitely wanted Bill to know it.
"Look at your students. You're supposed to be teaching your kids how to play golf, not smoking pot on a toilet."
"Oh, come on," Bill pleaded. "I smoked to cope. Now, can you get off my back? I've been through enough already. Jeesh."
"Okay, fine. I'll get off your back. But these kids need you. Just look at them."
Paul pointed over at Bill's students as they were swinging the golf clubs at each other.
"If you're just going to let these kids horseplay and not going to train them properly, have you ever thought about letting a real golf instructor have this job?"
"No, Paul. I need the money."
"But can't you do something else for money?"
"No, Paul. All I know how to do is play golf."
"So why can't you play golf for money?"
"No, Paul. I hate playing golf."
"What? You've played golf all your life."
"But I hate my life too, Paul, so..."
"You know what, Bill? You are one pitiful human being."
"Thanks, Paul. Now can I go back to work?"
Paul shook his head in disgust as he watched Bill walk over towards the practice field.